It looks like that idiot was stealing people's video.